And in Richmond, there was a fire at the second largest conventional power plant in the entire country around 11:30 at the W.A. Parish Generating Station on Hugh Jones Road off of Smithers Lake Road. One building was on fire. Firefighters not sure, though, what the building was used for, and we are still digging around to get you more details about the possible damage as they work to put out that fire and get more details on how it started as well.